We're out of saving. There we go. Guess we could slow it down. We're sieging. I think we'll siege fast, and they will. Yeah. Cool, we got all the other people. We could try to get ourselves killed. That'd probably be the min-max thing to do, but that wouldn't really make sense from a role-playing perspective. So we're just going to keep doing what we do. Marry you! She's already married. Genius. Betrothed yourself! Oh well. Mary. If we just search strong. What about quick? Nobody? It's fine, we can wait. About to have our second wife. Not sieging as fast as I'd like. But fast enough. We'll borrow money from the Jews. Why not? Our liege may one day kick him out anyways. Obligate the vassal. So if I switch my focus, no, I still would be at zero intrigue. Such is the life. No! You assholes! Everybody run! That ruins everything! I hate my liege. He just decided it was the best time to go start a war. I mean, I got the claim. I got one part of it sieged. Got that going for me at least. If nothing else. So they're going for the entire Emirate? Or just these lands? Okay. Jeez. I think we may have to ally ourselves with the, these guys. The Sadakid. To protect us from those scumbags to the north. Because they are getting big. Too big for me to handle by myself. I go to the entire empire. Yeah, you can raise that much. Ooh. Ooh. Come on. Oh, we lost. We all lost because a stupid man ahead of us went over our heads. Fine, we'll bring in the mercenaries. Bring in the mercenaries and us, and we'll find them together. It's fine. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. We have no steward. Yeah. Leave me alone. Please. Please tell me they're not faster. They're gonna be. Oh well. Wait. Our mister, you're... Okay, yeah. Good. Yeah, we're sieging way faster than he is. That's good. We'll be able to go stop him after we get this. As long as we don't get attacked. Really would hate to get attacked. Orchard died. this guy. I know he's been alive. Died in childbirth, but she didn't. Okay, she did. What? Oh, not a different person. Oh, the fucking assholes. The fucking asshole empire. The Byzantines. Why are you coming after me? I'm just a dude. I just work here. I've done nothing to you. Come on, organize. Organize, guys. Work together. Teamwork. God, I hate our the incompetence of the caliph above us. Just let him die. Let them just fall in a hole and die. I don't care. It's a relief. Let's go beat him down one more time. Come on. Make him give up. Azerbaijan will be ours. Yes. Give it to me. It's my land now. Now, if you guys could stop sieging it, that'd be nice. Good. Okay, we're practically already bitter rivals. Maybe now we can, Nope, still can't level up. Man, we suck. I could donate my way to the top. That'd be hilarious. We have a son! Name him Vully. We already lived 1 year older than our father. That's good. Go betroth yourself to her and that lady. Nope, you got nothing. She's a genius, but didn't get it. Didn't get genius. Any more geniuses? Any more quick? Or more quick? Yeah, he's gonna live. We'll be diligent. We're gonna be the Forrest Gump of the Middle East. That's our goal. Okay, so we can go take our rightful land away from this guy. My actual land. Yes, I'm gonna wait for the Byzantines to win their war. Which they should have won it when soon enough. There's really nobody good to ally myself with. $16,000, $7,000. We could get in. Well, no, we're not in position to get independence. Got men? They do. We could try to get that province, but I almost don't even want to, just because of the... Jeez, the Byzantines are strong. I need the Byzantines to fall apart somehow. Don't know how we're gonna do it. We'll have to find some way. We're just surrounded by powerful people. Try pushing more south. We're in like France kind of recovered. Whoa! Hispania split in half. Look at that. Interesting. Aragon. Cool name. And Northumbria is making an attempt to unite England. Cool. That's about it. How are we gonna... Oh. Only thing we can do is just move on. Keep moving forward. No. Don't take action. Cool. That guy's there. I just need him to stick around, just in case. Yeah, let's go challenge him. Too stupid to say no. We're close friends! Look at that. Look at us go. Too cool to be stopped. Maybe I shouldn't have... Nah, I want it. And think all the way through before just clicking that button. We want better guys. I want to make sure we win this. Don't you have more men than that? I guess the rest of them are in some other province. Cool. Doesn't matter. We're gonna wipe them out. He can't possibly stand our might. Get Sinjar back into the fold. Yeah, siege it down. Okay. Go for that. Go for whatever. I don't care. Ain't gonna be doing anything. You, though. Get pride. Here, look at our one intrigue. Or one temporary intrigue. Nah, we'll trust her word. We're content. Come on, go get him. There we go. Got Sinjar back for ourselves. You know, I'll give you land. Why not? Take Azerbaijan. Have it. It'll be yours. Go build some stuff. Yeah. But now, what to do next? Okay. Attack these guys. Nah. Guys, oh, they're allied with someone. You have a... No, you don't have any kids. Goes to my daughter. Will that give us an alliance? Yes. Go fight that guy. Ensure... We'll name him. What to name him? We'll name him Saladin. Yeah. And you know what? It should be. No, sorry. No can do. Okay, let's go, go on a Hajj. Why not? We're gonna play it safe, though. We're gonna be the biggest weenie on this Hajj ever. Go with the friend. Call the court physician. No, last time I'm never gonna do that again. We'll never do it again. Listen to the old man. Yes. Sacrifice the lamb. Cool, so we got that. Now we can observe Ramadan, because we need to get our decadence back down. It'll be a slow process, but we got time. Buy everyone gifts. Structure. Do I have better castle infrastructure? Nope. But, I can get that. Upgrade the garrisons. Oh yeah, the advanced blast furnace. It was you! I don't care who that was. Osen, I don't need to track you anymore. You'll eventually die off. And, Fattle, you got the one guy. I don't even need him anymore. Is he giving away any more of his land yet? No. Oh no. We're sick. Cool. Abdominal pain. Don't be slow fever. What is it? There's no epidemic, so we just got sick. We have the flu. We should be able to handle the flu. Only do what's necessary. We're good. We got health. Back down to no stats, though. Yep. We have good health. We don't have anything else that's good. But we got that one thing going for us. What is this? Is there a revolt over there? Yazidi? What? Go fight them. Got nothing else to do. So I want to test this out. Come on, if you join us, we will win. Yes! Oh wait, you're dealing with revolts. And you have, like, half of your men already in my lands. Well, that's disappointing. I doubt you're gonna help us then, huh? Okay, this war may bankrupt us, but... Oh well. Oh no. Auto assign dudes. Go put this guy, I don't know where to put him. Guess we could start getting claims on, Baghdad. Because the Persian Empire isn't gonna, I mean the Persian Kingdom. Kingdom of Persia isn't gonna really work out, because I'd have to get a lot of our fellow Shia land. Don't really want to do that. So, dude, are you gonna help me with this war, or are you just gonna stand there? What's the plan, Stan? I don't even know where your capital is. Is that it? No. That it? Yeah, there we go. So he's already, we're in two wars. He's in his own war. What? So apparently we're at war with this guy. Cool, we're at war with them and against them at the same time. But I won't let that bother me. Oh, he wants to take that. Cool. Well, the AI is just kind of standing there. I can observe Ramadan. Really want to get my decadence down. Oh God. Oh no. Maybe we could stand our ground and. Okay, we're gonna need a big mercenary band. We'll get these two. Oh, you weren't going for us. Oops. Well, now I'm paying a ton for dudes. Don't even necessarily need to be doing. You over there. Let's go beat him down. Nope. Don't care. What we got? No, nothing. Important. Oh, we can rank up. After all this time, we can finally rank up. Look at that. We're a companion. Yeah, we may have to disband one of the mercs. Yep. Split off mercenaries. Split in half and disband half of them. So now we should be paying less for mercs. There we go. It's better. What are you going for? I didn't even realize that was our capital. We'll have to switch that back to Kurdistan. No, I trust your word. Somebody, let's get on it. There we go. And while we're at it, can we go take out these guys? And nothing to do with them. Lori. Oh, we have our domain's too big. Yeah, let's challenge them. Here we go. Yep, we're already doing it. Rivals? Yeah, life's too short for hate. Oh, we got Dereb. Dereb. Cool.
Okay.
Oh, why did my domain win? Oh, we're at 6. We're over. Okay, so I have to figure out what I'm gonna do. Did I inherit something from someone? I did. I inherited a mosque. Or it's not a mosque, it's the Awalia. Leverage to a barony. Come on, I want this title. No. Oh god, we're fighting each other! My own ally! You asshole! That make... What just happened? Been betrayed! Oh well. He sieged it for us. I'm pretty sure this is a bug. I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to be able to have someone in the same war and fight and, you know, be against and with someone. Oh. So, you want to give me that title? It's mine. No! Oh my god! Jesus. I don't even know how this works. We're getting sieged by our own ally. No, he stole one of our... The silver staff. What an asshole. Oh, don't fight us. Why? Fine, I'm just going home. We're just going home. We don't care. We should get our ticking war score. Yep, we got it. And that is now ours. Boom. Boom, buddy. Give our son some more lands. Okay, can't give him anything else. Go find a guy. Content. Why can I not give away anything right now? I guess because it's sieged. That makes sense. So I just have to wait for the war to end. Kind of blown through quite a bit of money, but that's fine. Battle died. Of where? We can live without titles right now. We'll just sit where we're at and be happy. Yes. More rivals for me. So he's still at 15. Okay, so he's given away most of his territory, actually. I could go take that later. Whenever I get a chance and I'm not getting attacked. No! They're fighting for my land! Shit! What a bunch of assholes! Well, we gotta fight for it. Jesus. Oh, man. Come on, we just gotta win that war. And then hopefully my The dude above us will help us defend our lands. Okay, how are we gonna defend this? I'm gonna have to hire mercenaries again. Whoa, I inherited a ton of money from that guy. That mosque man. Mr. Mosque just died and gave me all of his stuff. Of course, I'm not getting any money from that because it's all occupied. Like, what are you even trying to take? That's him declare war on us. Jesus, a 15k stack? Oh, man. Where is everyone? Help. Help. Help me. Please. I need it. Are we in the same side of this war? Okay. Jesus. Well, I could try to go take this land back. And I gotta somehow get this guy killed. Maybe if he died soon, there'd be like a succession revolt. That'd be a succession crisis. There's one revolt going on. Let's go siege all this stuff down. Get our land back. Okay, yeah. Well, it's gonna be risky, but we gotta. It's worth the risk to get the land back. We do have the ticking war score on them. That's good. I don't know where they're fighting at. Byzantines, they probably went over to Elena. Nope, not happening. There's no chance I can assassinate someone, sorry. I still... We still have zero intrigues, so... Just ain't happening. There's no chance. My son's 11, so he's getting up there in age. And he's already more competent than we are. Dude, we do not have time for spending money on random things. Sorry, but that's just the way it is. Yeah, hire someone. Ooh, we're gonna get it. Okay. That's a relief. I guess we probably... Who are you at war with? I'll accept it. I'm not gonna be doing anything, but I'll accept it. Cool. Where were we? Oh no! Right before we run, guys, run! God, you already lost half. I lost half my men by the time they stopped running. No, let them come to us, you moron. I could hire mercs if need be. God, Dang it. Should peace out. He should do a white peace. A white, that would be the best option here, man. The best option. Why are you attacking them? This is a defensive war, AI. Stop it. I don't want to lose my land because you're incompetent in military command. I have zero military, or zero marshal, and I'm better at this than this guy. Oh, jeez. Okay, we gotta send men in to go help. Send whatever we can muster. Jesus. The second fight is on. Send more men! No! That could have won us the war. Damn it. Okay, run. Retreat. Yeah, death and sickness gets us all. Sorry, Saladin, but we got priorities, man. I hired those mercenaries, and they instantly got wiped out. I could possibly hire enough men to, like, get one shot at fighting them. I would rather let them take a little bit of attrition first. Yeah, they're gonna eat a lot of attrition damage. Sieging one province. That is not... Yeah, it is. Okay. Come on. You can take attrition faster than that. Yeah, look at that. Look at them go. Oh, they're fighting someone else, too. Oh my goodness, who is that? Oh! Oh, you beautiful person, whoever that is. Who is fighting in there? Let's see, who has the majority? Banu. Okay, are these people that have come to our... Yes, come to our defense. Awesome. The dragon. Oh man, what a beautiful day. What a beautiful day for the Muslim world. What an absolutely amazing day. Oh no, they may even lose still. Never mind, I take that back. What a mixed day, mixed bag of a day. But in theory, we can outlast them. Maybe. I think that'd have to break apart eventually. Barracks. Cool name. I may have to just take a shot at, take a shot at fighting them. Just one last hurrah. And just hired just all the mercenaries in the world, even though they're taking so much attrition there. Oh, they're eating it. They're just eating all the attrition. Okay, stop it. Don't go. It's not worth it. Okay, good. Operation Destroy the Heathens is a go. We gotta do it. This is probably our best chance. Yeah, I'll hire you. I'll hire you. I'll hire you. Hire you. Hire you. Jesus is gonna be expensive. I'm gonna be able to fight them like one time. And I'm immediately going to have to drop the entire army. But this is probably my best option. Yeah, we're doing it. No, I fucking hired him to drop this guy. Okay. Let him sit for a month. Jesus. No, we're... Oh, the war's over? Well... this is awkward. Well, I will... I got all these guys. I might as well do something with them. Gotta do something with them. I have nothing to do. How much land do you control? Sir, I'm just gonna have to just run at you. I'm paying for him. I wanna fight him. I don't care if I lose all my money. Yeah, we'll siege him down, and the maintenance will eventually go down. Come on, I want to win a war with my giant mercenary army that I put together. Do something with it. Yeah, invite a weaponsmith. Give me a scimitar. Uh-oh. We'll get a big scimitar, and then we'll get rid of all of our dudes. That probably wasn't the best financial decision. You know what? Hey guys, you want to help me? Of course you will. What a good guy. Now we're completely broke. Okay, I'll be back next episode.